I've got to do it like this. Please, accept this shortbread. I'm afraid I can't offer you any salt to go with that. I know it's me you want. I just want to apologise for what I did to your countrymen.
You said some pretty nasty things.
Look, didn't he get me wrong? I'm a big fan of the Scotch people, I love Lulu, and if Taggart's on, I'll tape it. I was very tired that night and I was pissed off I was in Glasgow. Colleagues of mine have since visited it during the day and they say they've had a cracking time. I'm sorry, I was wrong. I see that now. My life is yours.
You have showed courage and dignity. You are a true Highlander. Take these and remember us.
What about the hair?
I'll grow out.
Very, very chic.
You like Scotch food, Liz? I know a little place we can go.
I know a little place you can go. It's called To Blazes.
Hey!
Well done, fellas and Liz. I'm sure this will be wanton congratulating us. Hello? Beg your pudding. No! For the last time, that's not my bag! What's wrong with you people? I mean, I'm just trying to run a decent hospital, and you people keep bothering me in the most rude manner imaginable. Get out of the office, thank you.
You guys are so cruel.
I'm gonna get out of here for a bit. Grab some air.
Hang loose. I wonder what brought them here, Liz. Was it Rick? Was it this hospital? Or was it both?
Or all three?
Hello?
One mist had gone, but another mist remained. A worst mist. A mist that fogged men's minds. The mist of misunderstanding. Luckily, this mist was just a metaphor and wouldn't really affect things that much. On a nearby rooftop, a bird took flight. But not even that could spoil this beautiful moment, as rosy-fingered dawn cupped Romford in its hands and thumbed open the new day's crack.
I love Scotland. You know, I'll take the high road, I'll take the low road. I think both are valid.
I once tried to open a string of gentlemen's clubs near Fife, north of the border. But they're just not ready. Glasgow's been industrial for a while, but in many ways it's still a third world country up there. But they'd be the first to accept that.
Things are improving by degrees. Today, if an Englishman meets a Scotchman, or vice versa, 50-50 they're going to get along. And that's a very encouraging statistic.
Will he be an Arsene Wenger, or just an arse? Faking it as a football manager, next.
Garth Marenghi's Darkplace is a Garth Marenghi production in association with Dean Lerner.